If I look at the goals of Prevenire, the sustainability of healthcare systems, I think there are a lot of similarities in the way I look at the future of healthcare. It's about integration, it's about improving effectiveness, and it's about creating conditions where health professionals would like to work in. So I think that for the coming 10 to 20 years, we have to rethink the way we build infrastructures. And I think the community healthcare, primary healthcare, will become more and more important. Hospital care will decrease capacity, and we have to focus more and more on prevention and healthy communities. We have the possibility to experience it and to try. And as my Austrian friends say, proberen geht über studieren.